The Espresso Puck Tower happened a long time ago, and it was awesome. But I have this new piece of gear called the Unibasket. It pulls shots of espresso that look like this, and produces pucks that look perfectly symmetrical, like this one. The temptation was just too great, and I had to start another puck tower. Just look at how pretty this is with those different shades of brown. I wonder how tall this one could go.